Back out for Robin Duncan. Catamount's chance to take a lead inside. One touch pass. Jumper. Smith rattles it home.
That's just an unbelievable offensive sequence right there.
Smith crosses over. Right baseline. Bounces. Davis with good position. Finishes.
Nice dribble penetration by Steph Smith.
McCoy, wraparound pass, good defense by Lamb, and a better step in to steal it away by Davis.
Smothering defense by the Catamounts there.
Nice backdoor pass for Lamb's reverse layup, and there he is again.
Stays with the play.
Lamb, too strong, gets his own rebound. Dribble drive, leans with the left and gets it to go.
Vermont getting all the hustle plays, going to force BU to take a timeout. Great energy and effort by the Catamounts early on.
Left to player in the first half. Catch and release three by Petcash is good.
Right away, Petcash can tell he's a shooter. Catch and ready to go, forcing John Becker to take a quick 30-second timeout. The Catamounts close out this last possession.
Five to shoot into the corner for Deloney. He'll pull the trigger. Rattles it home. Smith with a behind-the-back pass finds Lamb. Lamb working on Mahoney. Lamb spins left inside. Reverse layup is good.
That's a nice move by Lamb right there, using both sides of the rim to go.
But it slipped out of his hand, and here come the Catamounts on offense. Robin Duncan into the front court. Spins left. Finishes left.
And that's a nice move by Robin Duncan. That's what he can do with his size and athleticism.
Down low now for Lamb. Matone on him. Lamb bumps up under. Move. Bucket of the foul.
Looking like Joel Embiid inside with the balance, the strength, the power, the finish off the glass. Catamounts up nine.
Catamounts have come out and gone on a mini run as we've reached the media timeout on the floor. Duncan turns back with a left-handed dribble, driving baseline to a cutting Deloney for a layup that's good.
Good execution right there.
Steph Smith drives left, picks up his dribble, kicks it out for a long jumper by Demuth.
That's big right there, Duncan Demuth.
The buzzer sounds, the ball game is over, and the Catamounts have picked up another victory. They're 3-0 on the year with a 62-47 win, and they did it on blood, guts, and defense.